Warning, this video may contain language, violence, blood-curdling screaming, and many, many zombies.
I'm just trying to get a vantage point, you know?
Yeah.
See if I can see any signs or anything. Watch out for zombies!
Oh no.
Oh boy. Can't see anything. I mean, north is where it said you get good armor, right?
Yeah. Looking for better gear. Try to make friends do a watch your back.
Scott, will you be my friend?
I don't know.
I don't know, can we? Shut the fuck up, Leo.
We don't trade
there's,
mark
anything. No, there's something over here, dude. Holy crap, what is this?
Holy shit, what the hell is this? Holy fuck. Okay, drink your water and replenish it. Okay, I filled it.
Oh, you can fill it at the bottom.
Yeah. Okay, be careful. Welcome to the lovely town of Pollister.
Pollister?
Pollister.
Pollister.
Yeah, lovely town, my butt. Okay, let's just keep. Follow me.
I am. This place looks sketched.
Okay, leather helmet, cocoa beans, but I don't need the cocoa beans, so I'll just fix my leather helmet. What's in there?
Nothing.
Nothing. Damn it. Careful. There's a hole.
Hole's all over. This feels so sketch, dude.
Yeah, dude. I'm...
Like, do you feel creeped out too?
Yeah.
I feel like somebody's just watching.
Because it's so silent.
Yeah. And it's like dark. Leather pants here.
I'm good.
Pills here.
What's in here?
Leather pants here.
Lol.
Leather pants here.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Three zombies.
You wanna take them?
Let's scout around a little more.
See if we can crouch past them. Try the holes.
Our cover.
Oh, four zombies. There's one underneath the tree.
One sec.
Scott, no texting.
I'm not texting.
Ready? Just form like a 90 degree angle. Cause then we can both hit them without hitting each other. Alright, let's take these two out. Oh, my sword just broke.
I'm good. Here, here's a wooden sword.
Ah, sweet.
Soulbound, damn it.
That's fine. We'll probably find another one.
Okay, be careful.
I at least have a bow, so I mean, it's better than nothing.
Sec.
Apple. Oh, thanks. Do you need...
Yeah, I'm gonna wait.
Hear another zombie?
Yeah. Okay, just stay out of reach. You don't have a close-up weapon.
I'm like Daryl. It's my crossbow.
Chest. Two melons. Okay, let's check this last one, and then we'll go to the middle.
I have a bad feeling about the middle.
Yeah. More zombies.
Where are they?
One.
Oh,
one
I see.
At the entrance.
I check that. I'll keep an eye out here.
Ooh, a bowl, and two melons and an apple. Okay, we got food.
Two zombies. There's one underneath the bridge on the other side.
Damn it! There's one on the bridge on the other side.
Oh, that was the one.
Okay. So, how are we gonna check the middle?
Give me your stone sword for taking out these zombies, and then I'll give it back to you.
What do you want me to do?
Use your wooden sword.
I queued it accidentally, because I didn't know it was soulbound.
Alright, so, well,
here, hit it with your bow. Whew! Whew! Dude, bows must do more.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Middle.
There's one over there, remember? Okay. Uh-oh, two over there.
Okay, just slowly approach it. So what? There's nothing over here.
You can't go underneath it or anything?
Excavation in progress. Admin desk during construction 4. No, nothing.
Some poop. Alright, let's go north.
Keep heading. How are we gonna... We just go under? Yeah. Oh, dude, there's an opening right through here.
Okay. We need to find a sword ASAP.
Yeah. Because we don't have that many arrows.
No, I don't. I have 21.
You just dropped your arrows.
Yeah, I know, because I tried stacking them, and they're like, nope.
That's kind of weird. My sword's more than halfway gone.
First our problem was food, now it's...
Weapons.
Yeah.
What is this way? Looks like there's nothing out here. Oh, never mind. Be careful approaching this. That place was creepy, though.
Yeah. Because it was in the middle of, like, this open place, so, like, anybody could see you.
I haven't seen many players on. Well, none of them really go north.
Guess not. I guess everybody had the same problem we had in the beginning. They were, like, scared to go up there, you know?
Yeah.
But, I mean...
We just need better armor.
Yeah.
And then we'll be good.
Could you imagine if we both had full iron?
Oh my god. Iron would wreck. Get wrecked, kids.
I hate the snow biome so much, though.
Yeah. It's always night, too.
Oh, you hear that?
What?
I swear I heard a zombie. Keep your eyes peeled. Keep your ears open and your eyes listening.
Oh.
Paulo.
Are you full health?
Yeah.
Okay.
How about you?
Yep.
Paul Bunyan?
Yep.
I think that's really what's gotten us as far, Paul Bunyan.
Yeah, yes, of course.
Our faith in him.
Our faith in Paul Bunyan.
We're going okay. to wood chopper heaven.
Yep. Woodcutter.
Wood. Alright, let's see if the sun actually rises, or...
It's just eternal night. Oh, dude, mushroom!
Oh, yeah, I got a hoe.
Two mushrooms, right ahead. You didn't pick it up. Right there. Okay, let's go.
Oh, I can beat them with a hoe.
Oh.
Here comes the sun, doo 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 doo. Here it's comes the sun, and I say, it's not all right because this song is copyrighted. Do you remember that, like, Justin Bieber thing? It was like... That was, like, popular in, like, 6th or 7th grade.
I don't...
Where he's like, oh, this is hilarious because it's making fun of Justin Bieber.
Ha.
Who's a big D-bag.
Yep. Brown mushroom.
Oh, sweet.
Let me look around more. Where are we? Where are we?
We're so lost. We're so far from where we spawned, dude. Like, yeah. We thought we were far when we originally spawned, but that was, like, the center of the map.
What? Santa Claus?
Sexy Santa Claus?
What is that?
They're people. The guy on the right and the girl on the left.
One's holding out, like, fire. Okay, careful.
Can we mine this gold?
Is there any way to, like...
Scale?
Easy way to scale?
Safe way to scale?
Okay, be careful. Fire.
We have to run through the fire!
Behold your god of fire and damnation.
I'm scared. Paul Bunyan, save us! Oh.
Enchanting table.
How do we... What? What the hell is this?
His or hers, I don't know, for their wrath after being
sealed. Wait, no, read it out loud because...
Before you is the physical form of Agni, the god slash goddess of fire. Agni switches between genders at will when communicating with the races of this land. His slash her temper is the unmatched and is well known for their wrath. After being sealed, Agni now remains frozen in status, awaiting to walk the land once more.
So.
Okay, that's it.
So what do we... That's all?
There should be something to do with this.
I thought we were going to have to, like, go on a quest.
Hey, there's stuff over here.
Wait, where?
This way.
Oh, yeah, I see. Dude, I was like, yeah, quest, let's do it. Nope. Factual information.
That's actually a really cool statue, though.
Yeah. It's a cool concept.
Yeah.
But I think it could be improved.
Yeah, of course. Get careful here. Okay, there may actually be some good stuff here. Family Manor. Check it. Come in here with me.
I think you should lead the way into buildings.
Yep.
Be careful.
Leather pants. Oh, ladder.
Wooden sword.
Nice, take that.
And a bow. Do you want a bow?
Maybe.
Do you want a bow?
Oh, dude! Iron sword!
Yes.
Bow, and arrows, and boots.
Iron boots?
No.
Oh.
Sorry.
Damn it!
I'll take the iron sword, and I'll take the bow.
I'm gonna make a bowl of soup, actually.
Swag! Okay, and this is only one house.
Oh, can I have your stone sword then?
Yeah, here. Take it.
Thanks.
Keep the wooden sword on you.
Yeah, I am. Oh, do you want a bow, by the way, to combine?
I already got one. Oh, to combine? Here.
Yeah. Hand me. And do you need arrows?
Yeah. Okay, that's good.
GG. We're back on track.
My throat feels a bit parched. Okay, now. Careful through here.
Oh, we need to find some water.
Oh, dude, there's graves over there.
Oh, sweet.
But check.
Okay. Any water right here? It's all frozen. Could we flick the lever?
A power one bow!
No way! Zombie!
Coming! Where are you?
I can take him. GG.
We got another one incoming. Two more.
One on the right.
I got it.
One on the roof.
We need water.
Chest.
Here, take this. Take my second bow.
Oh. Okay.
I'll use the power. Oh, dude, stone sword. Another stone sword in here and a bow. Take it.
I don't need the bow, but I'll take the sword.
I'll need the bow. Okay. Let's check out this house.
Cactus? And another stone sword. Here, do you want to hold on to the cactus since you already have it in your inventory?
Sure.
I got a full sword now.
Cool.
Is there anything there?
I don't know how to get up.
Is there a chest up there? Oh.
Oh. There it is. Okay, wooden sword and boots. Take the wooden sword.
No, I don't need it. I mean, I'll take it, but I don't need it.
Repair the wooden sword, though.
Yeah.
Just in case your stone breaks. I'm repairing my boots.
Me too.
Let's keep going. Let's keep moving. Let's
the stuff here is decent, but I mean...
Frostburn Tavern. Zombie!
Correct, Zomble.
What was in the chest?
Nothing.
Let me see.
Antidote?
Oh, antidote. Take that. We don't have one.
And I'll take the wood sword and combine it.
Yep.
Now I have a full wood sword, too.
This should be a good strategy. We don't split up. Okay?
Yeah.
Stay with me through these houses.
Oh, church? I bet it has regen potions in there.
Okay, but first let's go into House of Navarre.
Navarre. Dude, this place is sick.
Okay, let's check downstairs first.
Hey, Scott, you missed the one on the roof.
Oh, another bandage here.
Oh, I found an axe!
Dude, you found a helmet?
Yeah. Look, Scott! Chop!
Apple, water bottle. Wooden sword, take the wooden sword.
Chop! I don't need it.
Okay, I'll take it in a sec. Cocoa beans. Fuck. Okay, I'll take that wooden sword just in case. We need water.
Chop!
We'll check the graves out in a sec.
Oh yeah, I have one water bottle left, so we do need water. Wait, that's there. Is there some over there? Yeah, there's some over there. Let's go get some and then come back here.
Wait, where?
There's a building next to it, anyways. Over this way.
Okay, I'm coming.